Oh, shit, I forgot. To let you know that I'm also an equal opportunity visualizer. I think of dudes too. I'm also, I think of experience just because I am so sexual, so it is just an aspect of it that might be pleasurable. I think about it, and I can imagine myself in a situation where if I were actually bi or gay, that I believe I could pleasure another man quite well, just because that is my intentions when I have sex anyway. So that is my thoughts at all times going in with a woman. Oh, y'all feel so good. I just want to know y'all feel so good. And so I seek to bring that pleasure. And so I would do the same to a dude too. Good job, Jack. Black. So yeah, you know, because for one, men can be beautiful just as women. Beauty is really plain and simple. That was just beautiful. That was beautiful, and there are beautiful, attractive men just by the standard of beauty itself. So you can have that without being sexually attractive, once again. But because, you know, I'm just nasty like that, I think about God. And when I think about it, like it actually happened, I'm like, nah. You know? But another experience I think of is, what is it that a woman feels? Sometimes it's a lot of pain. Sorry, ladies. Sometimes it makes a lot of pain. I try to make it just hurt so good. Yeah.